You stuck your pretty inquisitive nose into a matter that concerned you not one whit.
I know. Curiosity killed the cat.
We may have to kill more than a cat before we're through.
Don't threaten me.
Dorn, leave her alone.
You let me out of here. Don't you push me.
Hello? Hello?
Clark?
No, I couldn't catch him, Miss Lane.
Jim, listen to me. Find Clark or the chief. Tell him I'm at the Restwell Tourist Cabins. No, Restwell. R-E-S-T. It's on Highway 15. It's in the Blue Hills. I'm in trouble, Jim, and if...
Hello? Hello, Miss Lane?
Hello.
There's no one down here.
There is.
You can see for yourself, my dear. There's no place for anyone to hide.
I know there's someone here. Get her, chloroform!
Let me go!
Pour it on there!
Would you suggest that I stick around and be useful?
Well, for one thing, you can help me move my things into that bunkhouse with you and Jim.
Well, now, wait a minute. That's the
men's
bunkhouse.
With $112, I'll have plenty of privacy. You and Jim can sleep at one end, and I'll sleep in the other. But if you think I'm going to stay in this shack alone here tonight, you're nuts. Come on.
Okay. Inspector, what are you trying to do? Become a Superman?